Republic Square in Yerevan, Armenia. Oh my God! Outside the oldest church in the world. This is Etchmiadzin Cathedral, built in 301 AD. Got a good reason
for taking the easy way out now. Thomas,
in church?
All of
it. Chair in the goddess.
I'll send it. Right now we're going to Dzidzer Napaget, the genocide memorial. Right now we're in the middle of nowhere, about to go see a wine tasting. Just had the best wine of my whole entire life.
Don't even drink red wine, and that was delicious.
Yeah, I don't either.
This is Noravang Monastery in the Armenian Highlands. Well, today we are going to go to two waterfalls. And
two?
Maybe Datev Monastery if it clears up by the time we get there. We went there yesterday, but it was pretty cloudy, so we're gonna see if we can get there again today.
Right now, we stopped on the side of the road. We are currently looking at a beautiful view right now. It's actually insane.
So we're at Devil's Bridge right now, which is in this ravine. Up on this ledge, about 100 feet up or so.
Right now we're at Datev Monastery. It was built in the 6th century, and it overlooks a canyon. We are currently at the Armenian Stonehenge. It is really old, 12,000 BC, and basically there's drawings carved onto these rocks, and also there's holes in the rocks, and if you look through the holes you can see stars and stuff.
Right now we are at Stonehenge. We ventured off from the circle of stones over there and we found a couple giant cliffs that we're just hanging out on now.
Alright, so now we're gonna go to Shaki Waterfall. And then after that, we're gonna go to Jeremu Waterfall and then.
Bless you.
My name is
Slavik.
Slavik?
What? Slavik?
Slavik.
I'm sorry.
James Bond. Ask about James Bond.
Slavik the government.
Hi.
It says Slavik the government.
We just came to Jeremu Falls, which is pretty amazing.
So right now, we're in Jeremuk. This is where you get the cleanest water in Armenia. And the spring water ranges from 30 degrees Celsius all the way to 50 degrees Celsius. And this is really healthy water. 53 degrees. Ooh, I feel it from here. It's steaming.
Woo! And these are the hot springs.
All natural.
Natural spring water.
Natural spring
water. Very hot.
That's it.
Alright, right now we're going to Samatavert, which is a castle.
Hey!
How you doing, Patrick?
It's great. A little bumpy, but... What?
I am sitting in the back of an old Soviet Jeep going up a very steep hill. As you can see, the road isn't the nicest. But you know what? It's doable. And we're having a blast, so... Thank you.
Right now we're at Samatavert. This is an Armenian castle, 5th century. It's 3 or 4 kilometers away from the hotel, but it took us an hour to get here. And then you can ask Patrick on how the roads were.
Alright, just got back in this Jeep. And where are we off to now, Ruff?
So we just got back from the castle and now we're going to Safatkar. It's a monastery on top of this mountain over here. So now we got more great roads to drive down if you
know. Rex got moved to the back. Rex, how do you like it?
It hurts my ass.
Alright, so we just showed up to this waterfall to do some cliff jumping. I don't know how safe this is. Well, basically, it's too cold to actually go swimming, and if you go cliff jumping, you'll get sucked under the rocks. So we're just gonna go swimming in this 40 degree water, so. Alright.
Oh my god!
Okay, so right now we're at Khorvirab. This is where St. Gregory the Illuminator spent 14 years of his life locked in a hole. We just bought 4 birds, doves, that we're gonna release into the sky.
Hey,
So right now, we're in this hole that Gregory the Illuminator lived in for 14 years. This hole's from the 3rd century, but this church itself is from 7th century.
Right now we're in Gerhard, which is a 13th century monastery, which is built into a mountain.
So we are going to go drink magic water, and legend has it is if you drink this water and you make a wish, your wish will come true.
So it's bread, but inside is like sugar.
It's called gata.
Gata?
It's Armenian dessert. Right now we're at Gaudani Temple. It's a 1st century temple and it's the only standing pagan temple left in Armenia. All right, so it's May 28th, and we're about 4,000 meters up on Aragats Mountain. Oxygen is thin up here, and there is a lot of snow.
There shouldn't be this much snow in May.
Alright, so right now we are at Ambert Castle in the Aragats Mountains.
So right now we're at Talkasur Ski Resort. We're gonna take a chairlift to the top. Basically, this is like the biggest ski resort in Armenia, so it's pretty gets pretty popular in the winter time. So currently we're at Harhadin.
This is Armenian monastery. And there was a tree in the back that was struck by lightning, and it was built in the 10th century. Currently, we are in a tree that was struck by lightning.
Word.
Very nice. Shatlave.
Shatlave.
So we just stopped by Lake Sevan. Behind me is Savanavank, built in the 9th century.
Bye.
Last words.
Goodbye, America. All pimps, no holes.
Parlez-vous français? Oui, oui.
Get off your phone and go down to your desk.
Oh boy. How sturdy is the ladder?
Well, I'm alive.
You're gonna fit.
Holy.
found it!
Bumpy, what's that pair of sandals?
Huh?
It has a pair on it.
People here think we're hilarious.
Oh my god! So much barbecue! That's my dinner tonight.
This is scary.
That goes really far down. Oh, this is scary. I'm super high.
Videotape Patrick real quick.
Don't end, here we go.
Let's not just walk carelessly on these rocks.
Well, that's what you're doing.
Welcome to my crib.
My legs are shaking. Currently adventuring into this cave. Oh, pets!
It's the bear! The bear! The bear!
You just sound like an idiot.
All those things.
No one knows what that's gonna
mean! It hit so much.
Yo!
Huh?
Double fisting.
At its finest.
I love the way he jumps.
Whoa,
gang, gang, I'll say.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Morning. I am sleeping.